The Meralco Bolts lost to the Seoul SK Knights in the East Asia Super League. The Bolts played catch-up most of the game until a fourth-quarter comeback made it interesting. Meralco had one last shot to steal the win, but Chris Banquero failed to connect with import Prince Ibe that resulted in a turnover. This effectively iced the game with the Knights prevailing 81-80. Meralco fell to a 1-3 win-loss late and now has to win their last two assignments for a shot at landing a playoff spot. The Knights, meanwhile, improved to a 2-2 slate. Meralco plunges back into the EASL action on January 3 against the new Taipei Kings.